An East Burwood home has been demolished after fire destroyed it earlier this year. We were there as rubble was removed from the property.
The property in Burwood East was destroyed when a fire ripped through the building in January this year. No one was injured. The 1950s designed house was half destroyed at the time of the fire, but was reportedly in too bad of a condition to be repaired. In Burwood East, Leonardo Puglisi, HMV, Local News.